Sea hares are also drawn together during the full moon. Who knows how the sea hare perceives its underwater world? Maybe being spotted and poisonous is more awesome than anyone would have imagined.